This is my conviction. You know, at some point in our lives, we all wake up and stand before the insatiable chasm of meaninglessness. How do we confront this chasm? We want to feel we can make a difference in the world, make a dent in the universe. But even an intelligent man cannot become anything he wants to. Only fools can become anything they want. And why is that? Because a fool always finds a greater fool to listen to. Done. The million